an exporter. Five more industry associations are exhibiting here, along with one testing laboratory and one training institute. And we would also like to share that DGFT is setting up on-spot IEC registration facility. We would request our exporters, our future entrepreneurs, to make the most of this opportunity post this inaugural session. The event aims to create a space and opportunities that facilitates cordial meetings of exporters with policymakers, industry players, and export facilitators. The Export Carnival is planned with activities that guide exporters with international opportunities for the local produce, interventions being taken by the government for the benefit of traders, meet and share success stories of leading manufacturers, and virtual connect with foreign embassies. This most definitely